That's not looking too bad.
I was sensitivity 1 on that, but before I fill the hole in, I'll turn the sensitivity up as high as I can handle it and just double check. Another target. I better put that somewhere safe, eh? In the side pocket of me detector bait. I put a couple of these, don't always forget in the little jar to put the gold in. Doesn't take up any weight room. Okay. Second target was just a little piece of tin. That is like tiny. I mean, the big coil's in a bit small stuff too. About to leave, just checking me hole then. What do you reckon? Now I talked about my little growy hole or whatever you want to call it, where I pulled a lot of gold out. Every time I come back, I find more gold in this little hole. Well, where I am now, that hole's only a couple meters away. So, it pays to come back and just recheck areas that you found gold before. But you just don't know. But I'm still going to check it. Thank you. another bit of tin. But I could have found those two bits of tin and kept walking. But if I kept walking, I wouldn't have found that. And that's what a lot of people do. They find two bits of tin and head somewhere else. You've got to fight your way through the tin to find the gold.